Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to use chart control. The chart control visualizes your data. It displays data in your Windows Forms program as a bar graph or chart. With chart, you can quickly display your data in a colorful graphic control by C# code. First, you need to add a button and two chart control to form 1. You can add manual data to chart or dynamic load data from the database to chart. The first chart displays salary data and second chart display revenue data. Your chart display data from database when you click the load button. Two important properties of the chart class are the series and chart areas properties, both of which are collection properties. The series collection property stores series objects, which are used to store data that is to be displayed, along with attributes of that data. The chart areas collection property stores chart area objects, which are primarily used to draw one or more charts using one set of axes. We will create a new database, then create a revenue table. Your application will read data from revenue table and display the chart control. We will use Entity Framework to get data from database. Entity Framework is an object relational mapper that enables .NET developers to work with relational data using domain-specific objects. It eliminates the need for most of the data access code that developers usually need to write. You can see the connection string auto-generated in config file. A connection string contains initialization information that is passed as a parameter from a data provider to a data source. Connection strings used by the Entity Framework contain information used to connect to the underlying ADO.NET data provider that supports the Entity Framework. They also contain information about the required model and mapping files. You can easily change chart color or chart type. If the palette property for both the chart and series objects is set to none, and no color is assigned to the relevant data series or data points, the data points will not be drawn, and will be displayed as empty areas. Now we will change color for salary chart. Each column is a different color. Thank you for watching this video.